Extreme wind chill warning just ended for Edmonton and surrounding areas, but it's still cold out there. Temperatures hovering in the late minus 20s for the rest of the day. The wind making it feel more like minus 30, minus 35. It's so cold that any exposed skin can get frostbitten in around 10 minutes or so. Kids are more at risk because their skin loses heat more quickly than adults do. So we should get a little snow starting tonight and taper off by tomorrow night with temperatures holding steady around minus 20 when it warms up that night. Premier Redford talked to party faithful last night, trying to offer more insight on the upcoming budget. Alison Redford suggested social infrastructure bonds to pay for social projects. She made the suggestion during a conference call with more than 5,000 PC members, confirming Alberta will borrow to pay for new infrastructure like schools and roads. Redford also hinted at the possibility of a provincial sales tax in the future. Budget is due out on March 7th. A bizarre crash involving a police officer has sent a woman to hospital. Last night, the EPS cruiser was heading west on 118th Avenue when it hit another vehicle at 97th Street, and that vehicle pulled around and hit the pedestrian. It's unclear if the cruiser's emergency lights and siren was on at the time of the crash. The woman's injuries are not considered life-threatening. No word on if any charges will be laid. Researchers in the States say you'd be surprised to find out what foods make you sick. Apparently, contaminated poultry can be the biggest culprit when looking at foodborne illnesses. Eggs and beef were mentioned too. Also, when looking at things like salads and other stuff handled by humans, you'll find a high instance of norovirus. We had a bout of that in our area in Alberta. The gastrointestinal illness is passed by humans only. Cooking and handling food properly is the best way to avoid getting sick. And there are lots of things online to help answer your questions. A study in the U.S. found that 48 million Americans get food poisoning every year. Over 100,000 are put in hospital, and 3,000 die. In sports, Oilers beat Colorado 4-1. They're doing amazing this year, and hopefully we'll make it to the playoffs with this short season. You never know. They play in Phoenix tomorrow. The Oil Kings also doing awesome. They're on a 5-game win streak right now, and they play the Kootenay Ice tomorrow morning. Taking a look at our forecast, so like I said, that wind chill warning has ended, but it's still cold out there. Tonight, we've got some snow possibly coming, around 2 centimeters worth. Temperature rising to minus 22 now by morning. So tomorrow, we've got snow, amounts to 4 centimeters. Temperature steady near minus 22 again. And then Thursday, it starts to warm up. We've got clouds with a high of minus 6. Right now, in Edmonton, it's minus 26, but it feels more like minus 34 with the wind chill at 4:03.
Is lying.